As we begin this event, O God, I pray that Father God, you shall be with us till the end of it, O God, so that Father God, all the glory and honor shall go back unto you. In Jesus' name we pray and believe. Amen.
I want you to give a high five to at least 12 people. Tell them, keep the wrath going. Join the cast.
Keep the wrath going. Keep the wrath going. Keep the wrath going.
Jinda Mwangi, kindly come and have one or two things to say to us.
On behalf of the head of HR, Mr. Shigule, I want to welcome him over Wellness and Sports Week. Everything is packed. We have a lot of events for you. I especially want to welcome the spouses who have managed to come, the children who have joined us today.
Hey, turn. And back. Two. And change. Two hands.
We know, Kenya, we are on top. Do you agree with that? We are on top of everything. We are on the Kenyan map. Everybody knows us. And we know we are well as Kenha, but what about ourselves? So we take such an occasion to look at ourselves and say, are we well? We ask ourselves, how are we? It's a time to think about our physical health, our spiritual health, our mental health. And the reason why we do that is that for us to be productive, for us to continue doing the work that we are doing, which we've already said that is good, we need to look at our health. So today, we've lined up a lot of activities. If you look out there, you can see the football pitch.
Thank you. Expressing my thanks to the organizers of this year's Sports Day and the entire participants that make the event successful. I say kudos to all. On a final note, remember to always pay attention to your health and have continuous physical exercises beyond today's display. I wish you all a safe trip back to your destinations. Thank you.
First and foremost, I want to thank everybody, every Kenya staff member, who decided to bring their family here. And even equally, those who had commitments elsewhere, they make sure that their families are also represented here. So I want to thank each and every person from headquarters, from Nairobi region, and from Lower Eastern for coming. And equally, the other regions for sending representatives, at least to see what a wellness day is supposed to look like, and what a sports day is actually supposed to look at. Today, I started off with the board meeting, and one thing they mentioned was that they desired also to be here. So next time when we are planning this, remember that the board members will be with us, and possibly with their families. I also want to thank Outdoor Africa. I also want to thank the winning teams, especially Team Black. I wish I joined you earlier, I don't know. Anyway, I'm happy. I cannot dare forget Kenha board and the DG, because they're the ones who have facilitated us to be able to have this activity. Last but not least, I want to thank the Wellness Organizing Committee. They have put up, actually they did a lot of planning. Ladies and gentlemen, without much ado, it's my pleasure to say that thank you, and thank you so much. And for each and everyone that is here, I request that you give yourself also a clap. So, thank you, sir. I
want to thank you for just enabling us to be unto you this day, Lord Jesus. How you've taken us through, we give glory unto your kingdom, Lord Jesus. As we'll be parting ways, give us journey mercies as we go back to our destinations. Remember even the management team that remembered us for this occasion, that as in everything that they think of providing for us, be there for them all the time. Remember each and every family that even was not able to be with us today. Remember them in a very special way, Lord Jesus, that they may be able to be with us next time. As we'll be parting ways, we seek your mercy. This I have prayed, believing and trusting in your holy name.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, team white.